Enameled cast iron cookware has the same incredible heat retention and durability of traditional cast iron, but its enamel finish makes it the perfect centerpiece of any meal on any occasion. Enameled cast iron is the ultimate oven-to-table cookware. It's beautiful, it's durable, and the enameled finish isn't just there to look pretty. It makes your cast iron easy to clean and easy to maintain. So let's talk about it. Our cast iron has thick walls and a heavy base for even controlled heating. The outside has a beautiful matte finish that looks great on any table. And the inside is coated with a light, smooth enamel, which makes it a lot easier to see how your food's coming along when you're cooking. Dutch ovens are kind of known for those low and slow braises and those special occasion meals, but they can do so much more. They're ideal for simmering sauces and cooking pastas and grains, and they can even make a ridiculously good loaf of bread. The lid of our 6-quart Dutch oven has a great big handle that makes it easy to manage even with an oven mitt. Plus, the inside of the lid is covered with these little dots that redirect the condensation in the pot to drip back onto the food, basically making this a self-basting pot. The 1- and 2-quart bakers also make beautiful additions to your dinner table. They're great for sides and desserts, and because they're wide and shallow, you have lots of surface area for that bubbly, cheesy browning. Now, I don't know many things that are more satisfying than the creamy, rich goodness of potato gratin, but there is something to be said about how easy cleanup is on enameled cast iron, especially after baking something like this. Cleaning enameled cast iron is pretty straightforward. It doesn't need to be seasoned, so you can just use warm soapy water. If you want to, you can put it in the dishwasher, but just so you know, the rim around the edge of the cast iron, this is not enameled. So I suggest you take it right out when the cycle is done and dry it, or you can see a little rusting. For stuck-on food, you can soak it in warm soapy water, then use a scraper to get things off. Now, every now and then, you might notice some brown spots on the outside of the pot from food splatters and stuff like that. In that case, you can use some warm vinegar or an enameled cookware cleaner. Just follow the cleaner's instructions. Your enameled cast iron is the kind of thing that will become a fixture at every special meal you cook. It'll last a lifetime and bring a lifetime of memories to your table.